Well, the church has always been an important part of my life because I grew up going to church and doing church activities outside of worship. And a lot of members of my family have always attended church, always, and I believe all these are questions. Church is meaningful to me because it provided me with a second family, a group of people who show they care for me through showing me, sharing their guidance and wisdom. Members of the church have created a space of importance because I can rely on them and enjoy time with them. Every week, every Sunday, has given me the opportunity to reflect and rest and learn and know that everything is taken care of. To sit here and listen to the music creates a time of no worries. The scriptures teach me how to share love and how to use to build up certain situations. So throughout my life, it's been easy to understand that I am being taken care of, that I am loved and watched over by God. I remember this when times get worrisome, and having the support gives me this new feeling. I did not just receive support from God, but also from my grandparents and parents who prayed over me all the time. They all let me know everything's going to be alright. For me, the church means being part of a community that understands the importance of making memories and spending time with each other and God. As I go from here to New York City for college, I hope to find a church that has this togetherness. I want to be able to see the care for each other and the effort to learn from each other. I also hope to be safe and be given the guidance on what is right to do.